Wanting to know how well this thing tracks. Well, I'm on high speed, but I'm in a headwind. I'm not even using my hands. So it tracks good. I think the reason it tracks so good, this morning I added a rudder to my trolling motor to give me more maneuverability. You know, Watersnake, I put a rudder on it. And the only way you can mount it is in front of the propeller. Couldn't go on the back side. But it works good. It works a lot better than without one. And I think it helped out a lot. And it was a DIY rudder. I made it out of a Walmart cutting board, like a kitchen cutting board. I got me a little 4.5 pound trolling motor. It's only got two speeds, high and low. But it tracks good. I don't even have to touch it. I was worried about where I mounted on the side, how it would track. But it does good. Yeah. Making a little bit of speed.